This is our last fight. We'll have to see. Kind of nail-biting action here. It's been very, very close fights all throughout for the top three spots.
Yeah, it looks like we did get to see the Yuumi have a good amount of disruption, was able to make sure that Urgot wasn't able to do all that much. But even then, Fiora, try as she might, it's her and Jace against the world. Oh?
She can 1v9 here for sure.
She can. She does!
And passed? Oh, what a fight.